I don't want Lulishan to go. No, too much noise. Too much noise. Do we have anybody from Guyana? Any Barbadian? Okay, all nationality, welcome to the Diamond Rock. Okay, guys. In 1707, approximately 10 minutes after 4 o'clock, the British landed about 100 miles above the rock. The men then went to the top of this rock and they went to the cannon on the way. They would fire upon any French vessel to try to get into Fort France. And you know, in those days, to get into Fort France, you had to sail between the rock and land. They kept on pounding those French vessels down. The French kept on firing back at them. All the holes you can see in the rock, these are holes of cannonballs.
Cannonballs!
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 The French tried to get the British off the rock. The French couldn't take it any longer. They went back to the drawing board. They loaded barrels of rum onto some small boat to land at the bottom of this rock. The British, who were there for a year and a half, run out of food, run out of water, came down, found the rum, drank it all, became very, very drunk and surrendered without a fight.
Come we take up with
it, my beautiful people. This is the truth. I have a book of the Diamond Rock of Martinique. This is the truth. This rock is named HMS Diamond Rock, Her Majesty's Ship Diamond Rock. Anytime a British naval vessel passes in the area, they salute the rock as they go by. And for all you British diehard fans on board, this is the only ship the British have that never been sunk since 1707. And for your information, this rock still belongs to the British. There we have it, my beautiful people, HMS Diamond Rock, Her Majesty's Ship Diamond Rock. Merci beaucoup. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, do we have any newlyweds on board? Newlyweds, make some noise, let me hear you. That's it? Do we have any newlyweds on board? Newlyweds, who are the newlyweds on board?
You haven't got the energy to shout.
What do you mean you don't have the energy to shout? Okay, I know we have some newlyweds on board. Newlyweds, I would like to thank you very much for being here with us today. You guys should be in bed and you guys are here. Thank you. I hope you're having a wonderful time. Also, we have a birthday person on board. Clara Eddie Murphy. Clara Murphy, come upstairs, please. Come see the captain. We have a birthday lady on board. Clara Murphy.
Clara.
My beautiful people, as I'm waiting for Clara Murphy, did you guys enjoy your lunch?
Yeah.
Why don't you put your hands for our chef and her assistant, Marvel, for doing a wonderful job. I need $200 here, Marvel. Oh, thank you, Marvel. I love you. Love you, Marvel, for doing a wonderful job. Did you guys enjoy the dessert, the banana flambé?
Yeah.
Yeah? Love again. Clara Murphy, that's you, my dear. I don't want to tell them you're 15 today, okay? Now, Clara Murphy, you know, on this beautiful catamaran, the way we do it, you know, I don't know if you want to follow. We need to make a cake on your head. Now, to make a cake on your head, you need to go into the water. Can we do that with you?
No.
What do you mean? You don't want to go in the water?
I've been in the water.
Yeah, but you need to go in the water again. Look at all those people on board are waiting to see a cake on your head today. And that birthday, you will never forget it. Any more birthdays, you will come to St. Lucia, come on the Matnik Splendor so I can do another cake on your head again. Let's make a cake for you. Yeah, it will be fun. Go put your things in, we're going to make a cake for you.
A cake?
Yeah, a cake. And everybody's going to eat the cake on your head.
I thought you said a cake on my head.
Yes, a cake.
I thought you said a cake.
No, not a cake. No, a cake, a gâteau, a bonbon, a chocolat. Yes, I'm going to put you in the water and, you know, a little activity to make everybody feel irie, to see how we do the cake on the Matnik Splendor. Do you want to take part of it? Yeah, it's your birthday. Today is your birthday. Cheese, man. Anything we do to you today, you have to accept it, you know? It's your birthday. Go put your swimsuit and then we do the birthday, okay? So everybody, I want you to come to the back of the boat so that we can see we're doing a birthday on Clara Murphy's head and we're gonna sing happy birthday and I'm gonna play a happy birthday to you. I'm the baker. Who you think that's the baker? The captain is the baker. Always the baker.
Captain Zaga for tout va, eh?
Okay, guys, come here. You can. Oh no, you cannot sit from there. You need to come down. Okay, where is Clara Murphy?
Okay.
Now Clara will go.
You're deaf.